guys with the silver hats, those are probably the investors that sound more interesting just because of their experience. So, for example, Ahmed, he has a solar power company. He's looking for perhaps some board members or investors with prior solar power energy experience. So these guys with the silver hats would probably be the investors that would be interesting to him because they have that sort of experience.